Assignments in Sakai. Does this look like you after a semester of email attachments and papers slipped under your door? Well, you could look like this, neat and organized and happy to come to work. The best candidates for using the assignments tool are those who already receive assignments digitally. They may use the assignments tool in Blackboard, or perhaps are changing their course design to blended or online format, or just curious and want to learn more. There are several benefits. First, no more email and email attachments. You can allow students to resubmit, you can bulk grade offline, and you can give individualized feedback and upload it all at once. Students are able to access their feedback and assignments inside the assignments tool. In this tutorial, we'll do four things. Create an assignment as the instructor, then we'll complete and submit the assignment as a student. We'll download, grade, and upload all assignments from the instructor view, and then we'll view the instructor feedback from the student view. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other Sakai tutorials.